Well, hello, you awesome human beings. How in the heck are you? I went down to the Mississippi Aquarium. They got a new exhibit, or quite a few new exhibits going on out there. I'm trying to get some video of the sloth, but I've learned something about the sloth. They don't do a whole lot. Twice I've been there, that the little animal's been asleep. But we're gonna keep going back and see if we can't get that video of maybe the handlers and the caretakers holding him. But anyway, there are no sloths in this video. There are, however, beavers. And this is a new exhibit they just opened up to the public. And beavers are often referred to as nature's engineers. Really remarkable and industrious creatures known for their significant impact on ecosystems and the environment. I almost sound like I know what I'm talking about. These semi-aquatic rodents are most commonly found in North America, Europe, and Asia, and they play a crucial role in shaping their surroundings. Now, firstly, beavers are renowned for their ability to construct intricate dams and lodges. They use their sharp teeth to fell trees and gather branches, which they strategically place to create dams across streams and rivers. These dams serve multiple purposes, including providing protection from predators and creating stable water levels for their lodges. By doing so, they not only create habitats for themselves, but also enhance the biodiversity of the surrounding area. Secondly, beavers are keystone species, meaning their presence has a disproportionately large impact on their environment. Their dams create wetland ecosystems that attract a variety of wildlife such as waterfowl, amphibians, and fish. These wetlands also filter water, improving water quality and reducing erosion downstream. In essence, beavers help to maintain the health and balance of an aquatic ecosystem. Thirdly, beavers are excellent at modifying landscapes. While their activities can sometimes lead to conflicts with human infrastructure, they can also have positive effects. By slowing down the flow of water in rivers, beavers mitigate the risk of flooding, recharge groundwater, and increase water availability during dry periods. Say that word fast again, Jeff. Availability. During dry periods, this natural engineering skill can be particularly valuable in regions prone to droughts and floods. Fourthly, beavers are highly social animals, living in family groups called colonies. These colonies typically consist of a breeding pair, their offspring from the current year, and sometimes older siblings. Beavers exhibit cooperative behavior when building and maintaining their dams and lodges, which involves sharing responsibility among colony members. This social structure fosters strong family bonds and efficient work in their construction projects. And plus, they're just fun to look at. I don't think we have beavers in South Mississippi. I have no idea. I don't believe I've ever seen one in the wild. I know we have otters here, but it's not very often that you get to see a beaver. Even though it's not in the wild, even though they're in captivity, they're pretty cool to look at. As far as them being, I don't think they're in danger of being extinct or anything like that. There's probably more of them than I'm sure they're pretty much all over the place. But I don't know. I just look stuff up on Google. So that's about it. Hope you enjoyed the video of the beavers, and we're going to go back next week and film some stingrays, see if I can actually pet some stingrays at the Mississippi Aquarium. That's pretty cool stuff. Anyway, y'all take care. Have a good one. Get outside. Have some fun. Life is good. We're going to show the rest of the video, with some music in the background, because there's lots of kids crying and lots of music in the background that are giving me a strike on my channel from copyright. And we don't want that. Bye.